We're doing this.
Funky, now I know you are deceased, but my VR's only decreased. Funky, I'm sorry I neglected you. Oh, I never expected you to pass away and leave me playing with DK. Your meow right now would sound like music to me. Please come home, cause I made you funky. Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home. Funky, can't you see I was blind? You were the funkiest friend I could ever find. More than top tier, you're my best friend, and now you've met a bitter end. To bend the fabric of reality without any indication, it seems I've cursed you to a fate worse than eternal damnation. Your limbs entangled like some kind of eldritch abomination. Funky, come home. Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come home.
Funky, come
Years, four godless years since I banished my favorite funky friend to a hellscape beyond mortal comprehension, reduced to naught but corrupted geometry and an endless expanse of floating point errors. He still visits me sometimes, you know, in my dreams. The screams, terrible screams, night terrors, begging for mercy, begging for death. But I am paralyzed, powerless, forced to gaze upon my unholy creations. The community fell to anarchy. Some believed DK to be the rightful heir to the throne, while others defected to Daisy, us power-hungry bastards. Thanks to those insurrectionists, the racetracks of old have all been reduced to unrecognizable wastelands. DK Summit was first to fall to an avalanche. GBA Shy Guy Beach was bombed with a nuke. Luigi Circuit, it was kind of a Hindenburg situation. A big balloon that circles the track kind of just spontaneously combusted. And just, it was on a beeline. It just crashed directly into the sands. I that one might have been an accident, actually. I'm not sure if that was, it might have been sabotage, actually. That one might have just been natural. I don't know. But, yeah, Maple Streetway, deforestation, of course, Coconut Mall, capitalism, Daisy Circuit, tsunami. But, after the eruption of DK Mountain, the few remaining survivors decided it was best to leave Mario Kart Wii behind forever, to move on to the latest title, Mario Kart Live Home Circuit, of course. But I never left. No, I tried everything to bring him back. I even put DK, this fucking clown, in a bandana. Useless! But after all this time, I think I finally cracked the code.
Oh, yes. I know my Mario Kart Messiah will return. The second coming of Christ Kong!
You see, there's one method so vile, so drastic, even I dared not attempt it. But now I know it's the only way.
Yes. You see, I've grown tired of piloting this shell of a Kong.
You'll never match the glory of a true master of the cart. Perhaps by subjecting this Greaten Kong to the same fate as Funky, this offering will suffice to free him at last. Oh yes, into the cosmos, you fucking diggly doggly piece of shit! Ooh-wee-oos. Oh, it's been so long. I dream every night of watching another shitty 2008 model begin to vibrate as each ligament is torn through dimensions. Oh, yes. Oh, delicious. Oh, seizure-inducing, might I even say. Oh, and he's gone now. He's got, like, one arm, actually. Are you, DK, are you still there? Are you still with us, buddy? Okay. He's kind of still here. I didn't expect this, I'll be honest. I didn't plan for this one. But he's kind of flattened now, so he might be like in a 2D kind of plane. So, you know, shout outs to that one two-dimensional. It was one dimension. By Shorty, play that track. That's a good one. Yes, I don't remember. Like and subscribe, you know, smash that bell, you know, if you want to see more terrible tragedies. Oh no, he's dead.
What happened? Where am I?
Funky! He's back! Funky Kong is alive! He's alive!
Yes, it is I, Christ Kong. Thanks to the Booster Course Pass DLC for the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe game, I've once again been restored to a physical form! Of course, I'm mildly disappointed at you for subjecting me to a billion eternities of unfathomable torment and single-handedly instigating the downfall of the entire Mario Kart Wii community. But I'd like to offer you an opportunity for your undying loyalty to me, the one true Kong. In order to earn your reward, you must first complete a challenge to prove your worthiness. You get my drift?
What? No. No, Funky, I don't get your drift. In fact, I've gotten to use your glorious drift since I last played as you 4 fucking years ago! But, yes, I accept your challenge.
Alright then, here's the challenge. 1v1, you against me, on Wii Rainbow Road, where it all began. If you win, I promise to return to Mario Kart Wii, and to fix all those severely fucked up tracks. Hoo-wee! If you lose, however, you will be subjected to the same fate as I, a sadistic existence of endless, hellish torment!
Can I change my...
No.
Alright guys, this is it. Wii Rainbow Road, me against Funky Kong. If I lose, Funky Kong will be gone forever. But I didn't wait 4 years for this moment just to lose now. That's right, I'm in the zone, I'm revved up, I'm ready, and Funky Kong, you're going down! Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's get that startup boost! Alright, I got an early lead, this son of a gun now got no chance! Oh wait, oh my... Funky Kong, you cheater! He's turned on the custom items! That son of a bitch! Alright, he knew I'd be too good for him. He would have to cheat to beat me. But it's okay. I'm trained for years for this moment. I don't need items to win. I'm better than that. Alright. I can't use these items first! It's okay. Stay focused. Don't let them get in your head! You got this, Jaden. You're good. Alright, he's throwing a blue shell at me now, though. I don't know, guys, if I'll be able to keep my lead for long. Although, glancing over, Funky Kong, you were dangerously close to the edge there. Those are not the optimal lines on this track. I thought this was your home field advantage. As I think he's a little rusty after spending 4 years in literal hell of just eternal torment. It makes you a little rusty, guys. It's okay. I need every advantage I can get. My instinct. I wasn't even thinking. That was just a thing I did. It's okay. It's all right. Focus. Got a lead. Okay, going into lap 2. I got this. okay? Oh, shoot, this blue shell hit me again, and he's throwing another one. Oh, guys, I can't believe it. This is the finale you've been waiting for 4 years. My final showdown against Funky Kong. Con it below, he thinks it'll win this totally epic showdown. Okay, oh, shoot, he hit me on the little Aurora wavy thing. I'm slowed down. He knew where to hit me optimally. All right. I can't believe that this is a series of events that actually occurred, leading to Funky Kong and Wii Rainbow Road being in this game, leading me to make the finale that no one ever asked for. But it's here. This is it. This is it, buddy. This is the final battle against Funky Kong. Oh my god. And before any of you even begin to utter about how, oh, Funky Kong, he was in Mario Kart Tour. He's been in Mario Kart Tour for years, Jaden. He was never gone. You just had to pick up your phone, idiot. I don't want anyone here. You know what? Mario Kart Tour, it's not even a real game, frankly. It just doesn't exist. Like, I don't, like, those people, like, they're just, it's a mass, it's hysteria, frankly. It's not even real. I don't want to hear it. Okay? Lap 3 now. One more lap of Wii Rainbow Road, and it's over. And I can't believe, it's really close, guys. It's anybody's race right now, I mean. I'm really keeping the suspense up. For this finale here, I mean, it's anybody's game. I really don't know if I'm gonna hold on to this one, guys. Okay. Oh, he's throwing two at once, though. That's really twice the danger. That's how it works. But not if I blew myself first. Yeah, invincibility frames, idiot. You didn't think of that one, haha. All right, look at all that time I made up because of that amazing play. It's over now, buddy, dude. It's over. Like, I don't see myself losing this one, frankly. Okay. Okay, he's throwing more blues though. He's not giving up. He's a fighter to the very end. Okay. Oh no, he's gonna be the half pipe. Oh shoot, he threw me off, guys. It's okay. It's okay. So close now. Oh boy, I've dreamed of this moment. Funky Kong back in Mario Kart Wii, guys. I can't believe it. Remember to smash that like and subscribe bell and the like button. Oh, it's over. Oh, I win. Oh, it's over. And guess what? Oh, Funky Kong has suddenly gained the ability to drive much better. It's almost as if he was had auto accelerate and steer on the entire time. And now that I've won, I'm picking up the controller and driving the last 2 seconds so he finishes slightly quicker. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. All right, guys. I'm back in Mario Kart Wii. And oh boy, am I so excited to finally test to see if Funky Kong is back in the game. Alright, here I go. I'm gonna go to the character select screen. Oh my god, guys! He's an option again! He's back! Funky Kong's returned! I can't believe it. Although Donkey Kong's dead now. Oh shoot, I forgot I did that. Whoops. It's okay, it's okay. We got Funky, that's what's really important. Alright. Okay. You know I gotta go right onto Rainbow Road. You see my dad's really good time with Diddy Kong and the Wild Wing. Holy shit. Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Alright, I've waited so long for this moment.